Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The principle of correspondence or analogy. As above, so below, as below, so above. As within, as without, as within. As in big, as in small, so in big. For everything there is in this world, there is an analogy in every plane of being. As above, so below, as within, so without. So that you can realize the big in the small and the smallest in the largest. The way you are yourself determines the way you experience the outside world. Conversely, the outside world is your mirror. When you change, everything around you changes. The principle of resonance or attraction. Like attracts like and is enforced by like. As opposed to repelling each other. Your personal behavior determines your personal circumstances and the total circumstances of your life. Negativity attracts more negativity, darkness attracts more darkness, aggression attracts aggression, hatred attracts hatred, sadness attracts sadness, addiction attracts addiction. So if you don't stop, reconsider and reverse your path, your negativity will increase, leading to a downward spiral that, at some point, cannot be stopped and leads to depression, despair, disaster, and death.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.